good part of the weekend. Unfortunately, Drew and Mike, we're going to look at that and go through to the next round of eliminations.